Static electricity can be detected using water, a balloon, and a carpet. First, the balloon is rubbed on the carpet repeatedly, and consequently, the balloon gets a negative charge. Then, the balloon is approached to a flowing thin thread of water. The observation is that the water gets attracted to the balloon. The reason is that the negatively charged balloon induces a positive charge in the water. The result is attraction. Unlike charges attract, whereas like charges repel.